Most thing that I'll do when we are talking about this button is just pressing it to see where your battery level is. The thing is basically always on. So when you attach it to your phone, it starts charging. So you got your different battery percentage. You got up to 5 dots, I think. I'm at the 4th one right here. So I've been using it for a little bit, and I tried to charge it a little bit before the video just so you guys can see it. So let's go ahead and slap it on. Taking my iPhone 13 Pro over here. I'm going to try it off right now with no case. Slapping it back on MagSafe. Boom, as you can see, it starts charging now.
We have the USB-C to USB-C cable. Pretty neat, it's in white color. And then the battery pack itself. I didn't expect it to be so light. It's really sleek and very slim. Connection is quite strong. If you can see, I need to put a bit of pressure to separate them. So making a phone call or using it is going to be no problem at all. The battery pack securely stays in place and it is not going to fall off.